Welcome on all to Watch Dogs 2, and let us continue with our mission into getting into Noodle, which is basically Google.
Hi, how you doing?
Hi, good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. Good
hey,
morning.
How you doing?
Good, Gary.
Hey there.
Hey.
Horatio, what are you doing first on the bus?
What can I say? I'm an eager beaver.
Anyway, the juicing has really turned my life around. I feel lighter, my mind freer.
I hate to break it to you, but juicing doesn't do squat.
You haven't tried my juice.
I'm serious. What you want is the pulp. That's the healthy part. Juicing extracts all that. All you're drinking is sugar, smoothies. Now that's where it's at. Load them up with fruit, veg, superfoods.
Superfoods?
Yeah, like goji berries, maca powder, all that good stuff. You have a lot to learn.
Well, yeah, technically it does work.
Superfoods is shaky at best.
Well, they're health foods. You can't argue that.
Yeah. But goji berries are as much a superfood as grapes are. It's a marketing buzzword designed to rope in consumers. No offense.
Awkward.
You know, Marcus, there are times when I wish I was out doing what you're doing. And then there's today.
Thanks, friend. I'm freaking choking on the pretentiousness in here.
And here I thought Bloom employees were bad.
Yeah, they're basically Google. All evil. You remember when they used to have the motto, don't be evil? Whatever happened to that motto? Palo Alto. I've been to Palo Alto. It's a nice place. Doesn't deserve to be in California. Ooh, more research points. Oh boy.
Hey.
Hey there.
Okay. Liz, be free.
Still.
You're lucky this is San Francisco.
What's going on?
So yeah, and the catering made me want to puke. I'd rather starve next time. This new sushi place is so not up to par. The soy sauce was so bland.
My spicy tuna roll was anything but.
Oh man, that is literally the worst.
I prefer sashimi.
Literally? I could think of some worse things.
Why does that one react so much?
Whoa!
Why are they reacting like I'm driving on the sidewalk?
I want to be high too.
I prefer sashimi myself as in terms of sushi. Simple rice, simple bit of fish, and a little bit of soy sauce. That's all you need. That and a little pepper, maybe. A little bit extra kick.
Yo, Horatio, man, I'm scared, bro.
What is it?
Don't nobody look like us.
Oh, man, welcome to Silicon Valley. Hey, what do you call a black man surrounded by thousands of white people?
What?
Mr. President?
Hey, man, they see two of us together, they gonna think we plotting.
We are plotting.
Screw Mr. President. Bomb. Yeah, Ben Carson would have been better as a president.
It's all good.
Man, I feel so exposed.
Hey,
yeah, welcome to my world. There's only three other black people that work here. Two guys, one woman. We have our own mailing list.
That's rough. But hey, you're fighting a good fight, changing the face of corporate life in the valley.
You haven't experienced corporate life until you're the only brother in a meeting and have to represent all of blackdom.
Jesus.
If I had a nickel for every time someone complimented me for being well-spoken.
So where's the server farm?
Not here, I'm afraid. The whole thing's located under the Noodle Maps building. You'll need a whole other level of clearance to get in there. The managers upstairs can take care of that for you. Just do a repeat performance of the bus hack on one of them, and you're good to go. Let's hit the kitchen. Need fuel before another day of drudgery.
Hey, do you want a coffee?
No, I'm fine.
Oh, please, help yourself to a pomegranate. There to die for.
You're so great, thank you so much.
Okay, neato.
This is gonna be good.
Carlin.
Brody.
Big day today, huh? I'm excited. How about you? You know, you could just tell us what you've been up to.
Can you be naked any more like a skinhead?
What was that?
Just trying to get a coffee.
Yeah. Yeah, all right. I'm sure you'll be more forthcoming with HR. Enjoy that coffee. Watch it! Are you new here?
Yeah.
Looks the part.
Punk would love to lay his ass out. I can't stand that mother... Hey, Becky.
Gentlemen.
Oh. He's been watching my ass since the day I got here. Now he's saying I should be more forthcoming with HR.
You think he's got something on you?
Any idea how much jail time I'd be looking at?
If I can get into the server farms, I can delete all that shit, all right? We got your back. You're not going in jail. I'll be in touch. All right?
All right.
A little corporate, but... A little corporate, but still...
Hi, Horatio. What's the plan for getting to the Noodle server farm?
Best option is the elevator maintenance area on the second floor of Noodle Maps. But watch yourself. Security's tight. Even I don't have access.
No sweat.
First thing that made me suspicious about Horatio. Fake, fake, fake. That fake smile, the way he greets everybody. The way he remembered all of our names on the first day. Trying too hard to be the perfect Noodle employee. At first I thought upper management planted him to spy on us and report back, but I don't think that's it. I don't think he's a terrorist. I mean, a landlord named Horatio and he was from Honduras. But he's definitely some kind of plant. Who planted him?
Federal government. Our rent welcome policy would make both pets and employees more present. In hindsight, we realize our short-sightedness. Sadly, you may no longer bring in your corgi, Sniffles. I hope you understand. Note, it does not appear that Jeremy Fairman will retain the use of his left eye. What? Left eye anymore? Oh, wow.
Would you allow me to scan you?
I sat next to Horatio at lunch the other day. Put on my biggest fake smile to match his. Asked him how his day was. His answer? Perfect. He asked me about mine. Perfect. I want to grab his face and just scream into it. Traitor! This is a fun place to work,
Sounds like
it was
a
disgustingly pleasant lunch.
Wow, he sounds like a Tumblrite.
We were so nice to each other. I almost snapped. When he finally wished me a good day and got up to leave, he turned for a second and I thought, here it is. Finally! Then he just tossed me a pomegranate and went. He's about to get some of that patented good old attitude. I'm gonna break him.
So what are you working on, fellow co-worker? Hoverboards?
What is this, 2015? Here, I'll let you in on something I'm really excited about. This is hush-hush, even in here.
Talk to me, Homeslice.
I just got out of a development cell based around 4D printing.
4D printing? As in self-building space modules to colonize Mars 4D printing?
Right now, we're developing a flower that can bloom.
Well... That's cool, too. Flowers.
Yeah. Flowers.
Compacts. You can compact it and then...
Okay, that's really annoying.
Scan is complete.
I will spit on you.
Whoa!
No, it's a relative value.
Whoa! Get it. Let me in there. Get away from me! Holy crap! Lovebot is going crazy. He's gonna kill everyone. Oh god! Oh god! Oh god!
Anybody want to try real online dating?
Oh god! The robots are rising. Jeez Louise! Someone's gotta fix that. From the Adler University of the Nutana. It's recruiting practices. Concerns.
More than half of our power needs come from renewable sources. Welcome to the Noodle Campus.
Visualize your success.
Yeah, you don't need that money for marijuana.
Shh! What was that? Hey! Ah! Wow. Got an operative down!
Huh? Covering 38. Oh, campus is both private and public space.
Seeking confirmation.
Sorry.
Christ!
Whew. Tempting.
Give me a real challenge.
More than half of our power.
Let's track this guy down!
I'll stay inside.
All right, I am now Miss Laura Kim. How do I get into Noodle Maps?
If you've got her ID, you should be able to just walk right in.
I can just go out the slide. Oh, let's do the one outside.
Yeah!
Okay, guys, straight up, the hackerspace needs a slide.
Kinda hard to have a slide on just one floor.
Let's work on that. Vertical expansion.
Oh, look at that.
It was so cool this year. There were naked people everywhere. Wow. Some of them more naked than others, and some of them that shouldn't have been naked. And there were cage matches and raves, and a bunch of hackers solved this big challenge and made a giant monster shoot flames out of its face. Out there in the sand, still.
Band from Russia. Bard from Canada. Why are you Bard from Canada? Talk about stupid.
Noodle Map security don't fool around, so watch yourself.
Hey, this is Laura Kim you're talking to.
I can hold my orgasms for like ever.
You have any news on my current air conditioning? I've traveled a ticket, I have nothing. Freezing, blah blah blah. Don't want a typical news. Get everything I can out of this place.
Synthesizing and integrating the future is what Noodle is all about. Don't just manage change, we are change at a macro, micro, even molecular level. Our customers, our users, aren't just data sets to be collated, but resources to harness. Customer participation is not just a market, but a connection to who we are. All of us, developers, designers, and users, are connected in purpose.
Seriously, bro, take your time. No pressure.
Keep it together, Ratio. I'm almost at the elevator shaft.
Start a sweep.
Never mind.
Son of a bitch. That's interesting. Curious. How strange.
Should I call an ambulance?
Oh, shit.
Holy whoa!
What again?
You catch that?
Okay, that's pretty cute.
Systems are operating optimally.
Yikes.
Ooh, I'm getting hot.
Hey, bro, I've gotten to the elevator. Horatio?
He's gone dark. Hold on, we're trying to find him.
Thank you.
he's gone. We're shutting down here.
Satara, it's a dead end. I need Horatio's code to get into the server farm. Any luck finding him?
Got his GPS, but he's not responding. I'll patch you in now.
Spread out and find him! Go!
Oh boy. This is gonna get tense, isn't it?
The heatstrokes on your computer is evidence enough to put you away. I want to hear you say it.
You have no idea how happy it'll make me to hear you say you fucked up.
What the? How did? Who listens to this crap anyways?
Yeah, I'm not that fan of the...
No. God, that's annoying. Don't touch it. All right, just leave it.
All right.
It'll turn off on its own.
All right.
Maybe. Sit. This place is a freaking circus. Side team morons better do something.
You hear this? He wired everything in the building to the same network down to the freaking toys. You think you can stop it all from going haywire? Yeah. Okay, and here's a hot tip. Don't apologize. Just get it right in the first place. Yeah. You think? I know. Uh-huh. Oh, Yasmin, hi.
4-2-7-7-8.
I know, Carlin, these are very serious accusations that you've been making. I had prepared a secure room.
Well, the evidence speaks for itself.
Mr. Carlin, I'm going to ask you to follow me.
All right.
You're the man, Horatio. Hang in there. This is it.
Ugh, this is a server farm, huh? How do I get up there? How do I get in there?
That's it. Noodle's data is now dead sex data. I'm out of here, but Horatio's still in the spot. Can one of y'all help a brother out?
We have access to every workstation in Noodle, including Horatio's. And this Brody guy. I'm almost done sorting it out.
Well, let's see it.
All right, done. Let's see how Horatio's doing.
They got things wired up pretty tight here.
Oh, wow.
I'm sorry you chose not to cooperate with us. I would highly suggest you seek legal counsel. Yes. You tracked the keystrokes? I see. Thank you. Mr. Carlin. I am so sorry. Apparently, we've made a huge mistake.
What a surprise.
My apologies. Yeah. You are free to go.
I'm just glad you finally got it right.
Whoa, this is a mistake. I mean,
oh boy.
Mr. Goodale, take a seat.
I don't think.
Sit
that...
down.
Oh boy.
Ratio, that was intense. You good?
I'm better than good. Where you at?
Meet me out front at the noodle bus.